Hello and welcome to WPForms. In this video, I'll walk you through how you can set up multiple columns for your forms on your WordPress website. To get started, let's go ahead and head over to our WordPress dashboard, log into the back end, go over to your forms area. You want to pick the form that you're going to work with. I'm going to choose this one, so I'll edit it here. And right now it's all in one column. But I want to put this in a two column format. I want to put these two together and I want to put these two together. First thing you want to do is go ahead and double click on the name field, and we're going to scroll all the way down to advanced options. And you see we have a CSS class and we can say show the layout. So I'm going to click on the show the layout to get a good idea of what I want. And when you click on the layout, then you have a choice of which column to make it. For my name, I want it to be in the first column. So I click first and you see it already fills out the CSS class that I'll need to make that show. The other thing I want to do is go up here and make this large. And what that'll do is it'll just allow the field to expand to as large as it needs to be for the form. Now that I did it with this one, I need to go ahead and do it with my email field. So I'll click that again. Scroll all the way down to my advanced options. Ask for show layout. Since I want two columns, I'll click on this. And we're going to pick the second one. And you see it's all filled out for me here. Again, I want to fill this out to make it the large. And I'll do it two more times with these. All right, you notice here you're not seeing anything, but that's okay. We'll click and save our changes. And now let's go and create a page where we can show off the contact us and add the form here. Contact us is the one we want to show off. It adds the short code to my page and then I can click publish. And now when we go to look at the site, I'll scroll down. And you see it's nice and even in two column layout, just like I wanted. We took the pain out of creating WordPress forms and made them easy and fun to use. Get started with WP Forms today.